My favorite song is Heart of a Champion by Nelly. Push it. Come on, man, push it. Five more. Come on, you can do it. Come on, man. Come on, they got with you, baby. They got with you, baby. Come on. Yes, you back, hurt. It's a great song because it inspires you to do better, not only on the field but off the field, knowing that you have a heart of a champion through every day.
I put more money in the community than you got in your budget. I put my put your advance to the toilet and flush it. My last stance be a stance of a gentleman.
I usually listen to it before we go out, we walk through, and when we come back in. Just get me right.
I'm back up at the Super Bowl with Julius Peppers. I got that can't stop, won't stop in my vein. That's why they can't stop, won't stop.
He talked about, like, no one can stop him because of the heart that he has and the courage that he has to continue to go on no matter what happens during battle, if it's a sport or, you know, if it's something dealing with everyday life. You know, he's going to continue to go on because he has the heart of a champion.
It's the blood of a champion. Pumping deep inside my veins. He was right.
Wide open. Taken in. Rolandis Woodland from St. Louis. First down, Missouri.
Champion. It's the heart of a champion.
It's the heart of a champion. The first pick. First round.